CIA.
Or a government policy.
The United States does not negotiate with terrorists.
Come between the Secretary of State.
There are real life consequences to holding the line.
And her own husband.
We are holding the line for a principle. And Americans are dying.
New Madam Secretary, CBS next Sunday.